Hello students, in this question we have given that the magnetic moments of